and I'm gonna do my best to not say chicken. I don't think I can say in a video, but I want to. Okay, let's start. Hey guys, what's up? It's Maisie with Barbecue by Maisie. If you're new here, you're in for quite the treat because today I'm showing you my breasts. And if you're coming back, I really appreciate the support. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment, all that good stuff. All right, I already hinted at it, but today we're grilling up chicken breasts on the Pit Boss Austin XL. Listen, chicken breasts are a staple at my house. I use them for so many things, and when you grill them on the Pit Boss, they come out tasting real nice. So I'm gonna show you how simple it is to use your smoker to make chicken. There's literally nothing to it. Chicken is an awesome meal prep meat. Make a bunch of it ahead of time, save it for later. You're gonna be eating good all week long. All right, so today we are starting off our smoker heating up to a nice 350 degrees. Got a competition blend pellet in the smoker. All right, now let's go ahead and take a nice up close view of my breasts. All right, so what we have here are just your ordinary, average, everyday breast. I do a little bit of trimming, get off the weird, skimpy pieces, little pieces of fat. Really, there's not a lot of trimming you have to do. If you want to use a binder, knock yourself out, but I'm just raw dogging these breasts right with the rub and seasoning. So for two of my breasts, I am using taco seasoning. These breasts are going to be used in some burritos. I like to use it for tacos. What else? Oh yeah, quesadillas. You can really do lots of stuff. So use taco seasoning if you're not sure what to use. All right, my other set of breasts are getting hit with some pepper, salt, garlic. This is a nice basic seasoning when you're not sure what you want to do with your breasts. Use them in pastas. These ones I'm going to put some teriyaki sauce on and eat with some rice. Lots of things you can do. So just get your breasts seasoned however you want. All right, our smoker is heated up to 350 degrees. When I'm grilling my chicken breasts, I put them right in the middle over the heat. We're gonna grill these up, and this cook is not gonna take long at all. Maybe 20 to 30 minutes, depending on the size of your breasts. You know what I'm saying? So all that we have left to do, seriously, is I like to come out and flip the breasts about halfway through the cook. So in 15 minutes, I'm gonna be back out here flipping the breasts. Wonder how many times I can say breasts in this video. Honestly, chicken. 165 is your safe temperature to eat these chicken breasts. Pull the breasts off the smoker. You see how freaking simple that was? And I go to this like weeknights all the time, super easy. Do not cook your chicken inside your home ever again. When you cook it on the smoker, I'm not telling you, it is so freaking moist. I remember the first time I made it, my husband was like, this chicken is from another planet, it's delicious, which means he didn't like my chicken before, rude. But now he requests chicken off the smoker all the time, which is good because it's super easy, super moist. All right, so before I give this chicken a taste test, like you know I gotta do, if you've made it this far in the video, please comment banging breasts, just so I know who's hanging out with me till the very end. Thank you so much. All right, let's give this chicken a try. All right, I love the end bits of the chicken breast. Got all that seasoning on it. Oh my gosh. I mean, I get that it's chicken, and it tastes like chicken, but it's really good cooked chicken. Woo! That's some freaking good chicken. All right, you guys, super simple cook that you do on your smoker, your pellet grill, do it over charcoal. I don't even care. It's just so delicious. Quit cooking your chicken to death in a pan inside your house. Get outside, get some sun on your face, and enjoy your chicken breasts. All right, you guys, thanks so much for hanging out with me today. It was the biggest pleasure of my life. I truly appreciate it. All I know is I just want you to have a great rest of your day. We'll see you back out here next time. Whole squad down the
slide. If you're scared, go inside. You ain't stopping this grind.
Somebody tell them don't gas me up. Remember when they used to pass me up like I ain't have enough. But them stacks been stacking up. And my stock price going up. Them haters mad for what? Lately shit.